sometime in late summer, Vegas put the New York Jets at 6.5 as their over-under. They're only supposed to win seven games for the year. Well, there was a new coach in town in New York. Mad genius. And 16 weeks later into the season, we're here, week 16 at Shanks. All got to do is win one more. Just win one more, and you're going to the playoffs. We got the Oakland Raiders today. And today, the New York Jets take care of business and make it to the playoffs. Had it at 6.5. We were always supposed to win 6.5 games.
Listen, we started off this year with no expectations of what we were going to do. Pennington came back strong. Everybody doubted him. Hard-nosed, came back with all the passion in the world. Right now, the season has been absolutely unbelievable for us all year long. Whatever happens from here, happens from here. They way out. Did anything we ever thought they were going to. So we're celebrating tonight, and we'll celebrate the playoff. No matter win or lose, it's been phenomenal.
All year long, they had us at having no chance of going to the playoffs. We're going to the playoffs.
That's right. We didn't give up, man. We are in Super Bowl!
Marisa, how do you put up with that shit? Hey, listen, how's everything going?
God, oh my God, I can't believe it. And all I can think of is the next game, but I keep thinking, no, I don't want to think about it. So good luck, Jess. I love you. Great.
Hey. Oh, what's up, baby? We're fucking Super Bowl.
I'm around a lot of crazy fans right now. I'm around a lot of crazy fans right now.
That's right, baby. Go to the show, baby. Go to the show.
Hey, what do you think? Listen, 6.5 was the over-under. We win 10 games. We won 10 games.
We're taking it all.
You think so?
That's right. We're going to spank the Colts. We're going to play San Diego for the championship.
Nice.
Oh! the power! I want you to feel the power!
Just don't put me on a spot.
Yeah, baby!
Just stay in there,
season. Give me one just there. Can you give me one just end there, season? Can you give me one just end there, season, please?
Say something!
Yeah.
What don't you think about it?
You never say die.
Never say die!
You never say die.
Never say die.
Just in their season.
The world's had enough.
Yeah. You know that means shit, right? That means stuff. It means something.
You cannot stop the JETS. Hey now.
Going to the playoffs
for sure.
What do you feel?
I feel great, man. This is the best year ever.
We had a great time.
Oh yeah, we did.
We did.
Who would have thought? Who would have thought?
It's always great.
Who would have thought the Jets to be 10-6?
Right.
Amazing.
I'm happy because John's happy.
And she's not getting thrown on the ground. You did the Jets here today, leading into the playoffs.
I did.
How'd you feel?
Good.
You realize you are the future. I mean, you feel like you're going to carry the torch. You feel like you're going to pass it on.
Yes.
Wow, all these intriguing answers is just driving me nuts. I'll have to eat up tape time. Yo, listen, I'm leaving you here from Jet Town right now, dude. We have absolutely beat the snot out of the Oakland Raiders to go to the playoffs. We've done it. We're in the playoffs. Don't fear us. Be very, very scared. Because what the Jets are bringing is gonna bring you pain.
Get cast lit fast, body they man's mama. Quick fast, trigger fingers on the llama. Revenge in the eyes, Hennessy in the ganja. Word to the wise, we're villain state of minds. Grinded, hitting Brazilian dimes from behind. Grinded, hitting Brazilian dimes from behind.
Grinded, hitting Brazilian dimes from behind.
Project villains, drug dealings. Criticize that, why is that? Cause Nas rap is compared to legitimized trap. Cause we love to talk on nasty chickens. Most intellectuals will only half listen. So you can't blame jazz musicians if they disturb with his NBA fashion issues. Oh, I think they like me in my white tee. You can't ice me, we here for life be. On my second marriage, hip hop's my first wife be. And for that, we're not taking it lightly. If hip hop should die, we die together. Bodies in the morgue lie together, all together now. If hip hop should die before I wake,
body of all day, roll every station, wreck the DJ.
It's always tough losing to the New England Patriots, especially in the playoffs. But we never expected to be in the playoffs. It was an awesome year. We played great. We fought. We made it to the playoffs. It was awesome. But I'll tell you one thing. You will know this. The New York Jets will be back. And you might not like us, but you better learn to love us.